shocked that it was so smooth for him to move it to the right side and play guard when he has no background other than in practice, you know. And he moved his feet well. He played strong. Assignment-wise, he was solid. And I think he got out of the game with no pressures. You know, he might have been the only guy up front that did that. So at a time when, you know, Flucker may be unable to go,